March Madness is here. Five animals, one winner.